Welcome back, Digipeeps. Rally's Mark plays Lego Harry Potter. We are continuing the story. I think we're starting the second story. No, we already started it. We're somewhere along the way. Is it this way? Nope. Must be this way. There's Nick. Down here. Down there. Aha. Absolutely in the great hall. Oh, the dueling. What a dope. Ronald, I beat you. And we're off again. A Snape! Professor Snape. Bam! We got him. Shabam, shabam. Damn it, you beat me. Got him. Spanamash. Beat your mouth, boys. Snakes. Snake attacks. Bada bada bum ba. Discoveries. All right. Awful time. Didn't help much. Up the stairs, through the door. Down into the southern common room. I don't even know what that was, but that was disgusting. Nice neck. Off we go. Away from the neck. Potions class, which means we're gonna learn a new potion. Bet you to be polyjuice potion. Dot polyjuice bra. Okay. So we need to wreck tank lab. There we go. Put that one in there. Hufflepuff. I'm not Hufflepuff, so I can't help that one. Probably the same with this one. Hufflepuff? Yeah, Hufflepuff only. Harry Potter game. Oh, sorry, Lego game. When in doubt, just smash things. Shoot all things. Got the apple. shoot all the things. Da, 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 da. And I think there's a chariot on it. Seriously, guys, where is it? No one's Hufflepuff only. That's Hufflepuff only. I missed that before. Ching! Let's drink it. It'll make us a Hufflepuff. Yeah, I wanna be this bloke. And space bar. Yes. Thanks, bro. We can go out here. There we go. I'm still a Hufflepuff. Hufflepuff. Okay, so I need to. Turn into a Slytherin, I believe. Huh? Another half a puff. Seriously, you're not gonna let me drink it? Fine. Ron can drink it. Ronald! What's up, fellas? Ooh. Oh, it's that noob. That's Harry in a blue shirt. Well, here we go. Where are we? Looks like some strange communal bathroom. What the heck? Moon bottle. Rocket Mahami Moon? Mahami. Money cat. We found the cat one. Thanks, dude. No idea if I need this running as well. Aha, I knew it. This would be probably the most uncomfortable ride of any vehicle ever. Just imagine. Dude, you're annoying. Stop it. Can I get across there? Boink, 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 boink. Cupcakes. Cupcakes floats, come floating through you through the air, you don't question it, you just shove them in your mouth. That's smart. Ronald with his rat. Yep, sure. Let's go through the door. We're Crab and Goyle. Oh. Okay, we got the hair. Can't go over and get that because I don't know. Destroy silver blocks. What am I looking for? An apple and a cherry. There's a valve. Put the valve on there. Turn the valve. Cherries on the floor. One cherry. I'm assuming it's a cherry. It could be anything red and round. No, I still turn it, but I can't do anything with it. Ah, I see. Broke the toilet, guys. I think we might be in trouble. Maybe not. Here we go. Stink. Oh yeah, there's an apple in with the stink, because that's what we're going to put in the Apologist Potion. Yeah, I really want to drink potion. Not. All the way the disguise is literally just, let's put the hair on top. Fish back in the water. Okay. Another fish. Put that back in the water. That serious, you didn't need to go and run off the cliff. It's got something to do with this guy, because it's the only thing I can do. Stop. annoying and loud. Come on. Splitting gold statue, that's unnecessary and unfortunate, I guess. We're in. Snakes everywhere. Snakes every which way. Why would you do such a thing, Mouthful? You mean evil person. Such a nasty, nasty person. Made the table fly away. There we go. Snake's fixed. Ding ding. Bomb ba la bomb. And the hair just magically disappears. Well, that's it for this episode, guys. If you like this episode, smash that like and subscribe button. Follow me on Twitter at realitiesmark.com. Just realitiesmark on Twitter. And we'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.